friends, my name is Srivatsa. I am studying in first standard reception. I am going to talk about motors. Motor converts electric energy to mechanical energy. Types of motors: AC motor and DC motor. AC motor means alternative current. DC means direct current. When we connect left types of motors: battery, switch, motor and motor. When we connect negative to positive, the motor direction in clockwise from left to right. When we change negative to positive, the motor direction also change from right to left. This is clockwise. And this is anti-clockwise. Thank you.